stretch marks are as common as getting a zit and a part of almost every woman's life at some point. They're caused when skin is suddenly stretched very quickly. So you start off smooth as a silkworm until you're hit by puberty, pregnancy, or even sudden weight gain. Us women mostly see stretch marks on our breasts, hips, thighs, and butt as little red or purplish veins, later becoming an almost magical silverish color. But if you're not a fan of the mystical, here are some home remedies to significantly lighten them. Aloe vera is the go-to remedy for healing. The nutrients in its flesh help cure burns, scars, and of course, stretch marks by repairing the damaged skin cells. Simply scrape the gel off its leaf and massage it into the stretch marks well. Leave it on for 10 to 15 minutes and swab off with a warm water-soaked washcloth. Do this daily for best results. Dedication is always the best remedy. Sugar's granules mildly exfoliate the dead skin cells found over stretch marks to create blood circulation which heals the broken cells. Sugar attracts moisture from the environment, making it a hydrating and gentle scrub. Mix one small cup of sugar with half a cup of coconut oil. Coconut oil is very moisturizing and increases the elasticity of skin by strengthening it. Top off your homemade scrub with the juice of half a lemon, as lemon helps increase the production of collagen, which is the main protein that your skin is made of. Scrub this onto your stretch marks in circular motions and leave it on for 10 to 15 minutes. Rinse off with warm water and try doing this at least twice a week. Eggs are all about protein, and that's great news for your stretch marks because the amino acids they contain can heal damaged skin. Take two eggs and separate the whites from the yolk. To boost the power of this mask, also puncture two tablets of vitamin E and drizzle onto your mixture. Vitamin E is included in all the readily available stretch mark creams due to its collagen boosting ability that allows the skin to stretch and expand easily without tearing it. Now lightly whip up the mix till it forms a slightly foamy consistency and then use a clean foundation brush to paint over the stretch marks. Once the paste has dried completely, wipe off with cold water. Do this daily to make results your reward. While nothing can remove stretch marks 100%, considerably lightening them is a pretty sweet deal. So get using these terrific tips. Until next time, stay tuned and stay glamorous.